is being done for long-term gain. Your hard-earned tax dollars are going toward roads and education, but they're also paying for almost 3,000 Toronto police jobs who made $100,000